Hello mentors, welcome to One My Maths. Today we are going to learn square roots of the given numbers in an easy manner using tricks. So first of all, before going to finding the square roots, just remember the squares of the numbers from 1 to 9. So here, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, 5 square 25, 6 square 36, 7 square 49, 8 square 64, and 9 square 81. So if you remember these squares of 1 to 9, you will easily do the square roots of the given numbers. And again, so you have to observe, when you are taking the squares, one square 1 and a 9 square, you got 81. So when we are taking these two, 1 and 9 squares, in the units place you will get 1. So here observe, so this is 1 and this is 81, so 1 is in units place, so this is 1. And in the same way, 2 square 4, 8 square 64. So from these two squares, means 2 and 8, you will get 4 as units digit. In the same way, for 3, 7, 3 square 9, 7 square 49. So here also, you are getting 9 in the units place. Next, 4 and 6. 4 and 6. So 4 square 16 and 6 square 36. So here also, you are getting 6 as the units digit. So you have to remember these things. For 5 square, so for any power you are taking to 5, it will be, the unit digit will be 5. So 5 square is 25, so you are getting 5. So only you have to remember these things and once go through with this. After this, first of all, I am going to find the square root of the given number. So here I am taking 576. So here observe, 576. How to find the square root of 576? So first you have to start with unit digit. So this is the unit digit, and you have to mark as like this before unit digit and also before tens digit. So now you have to cross out this tens place value. So here 10, in the tens place 7 is there, so I crossed out that 7. Now observe, so 6 is there in the units digit. So 6 is there in the unit digit means, so here you will be observe that means in the square of the 6, in the square of the 6 means 576 is a square number. So in the square root of the 6 will be, the unit digit will be 4 or 6. So 4 or 6. So here from this 4 or 6 in the unit digit place. Now observe, so the digit which has in the hundreds place is 5. Now the square number which is nearer to 5, so here from this you have to observe, the square number which is nearer to 5 means 4 or 9. So 4 is the near one. So 4 is the near one. So 4 is the near one. Now 4 is the square means square root of 4 is 2. You have to write, now it has 2. Okay, so it will be 24 or 26, the square root of 576. So you will get confused. Now what you have to do is, the next number of 2, you have to multiply this 2 with the next number of 2. So next number of 2 is 3. So I am multiplying 2 into 3 is equals to 6. 2 into 3 is equals to 6. And now compare 5 and 6. So 5 is lesser than the 6. So 5 is lesser than the 6. That's why you have to take from these two lesser value. So either 24 or 26 means, after comparing this, 5 is lesser than this product. That's why you are taking unit digit as lesser number. So 24 is the square root of the 576. And in the same way, so coming to 676. So here also 6 is there in the units place. Now I am marking like this, before ones place, units place, and before tens place, and I am crossing out the tens place value. Here also in the units place you have 6. So again you will get, so from this, so 4 and 6, either 4 or 6 are in the units place. So write down these two. Now again the square value of which is near to the 6 is from this value. So 4 is the near. So 4 square root is 2. So you have to write here 2. So now again it will be 24 or 26. So again you multiply with the next number of 2. So here 2's next number is 3. That's why 2 into 3 is equals to 6. Now compare this 6 with this 6. So these are 2 equal numbers. So when you will get equal or greater, you have to take the greater number. So from this you will get 26. So in the previous question it is lesser than, here it is equals. So equals means you will get the 6. So this is equals. That's why you have to take tens place as ones place as 6. So this is 26. So again you will get full clarity after explaining this third one. So now I am going to explain to find out the square root of 729. So here again you have to keep a box or something for tens place, so like this, and you have to cross out. So here 9 is there. So from this 3 or 7 will be in the units place. Write down this like, and again you have to go with 7. The near square number is for 7 is, so from this you will get as 4. So 4 square root is 2. So here you have to write 2. Now again what I have told you, multiply with the next number, 2, 3, 6. Now compare with this 6 to 7. So 7 is larger than the 6. So when product is equal or greater, you have to choose the greater number in the units place. So here the square root of the near value is 4, so near square root is 2. That's why, so this is 2, and you have to take 7 in the unit space. So here when lesser than, when equals, or when greater than. So these type of problems are given. Just what you have to do is, so write down the square root values and choose after multiplying this. So like this you will get the square roots of the given numbers. Now we will go with the 4 digit numbers. So here First of all, I am taking 1849. So 1849. So we have to find out the square root of 1849. So how we have to find out? So just I am writing 1849. So in the previously I have told you, so tens place you have to cross out that value. Now observe the 9. So if the units place, so square units place is 9, the square root should be, so units place should be equals to 3 or 7. So 3 or 7. So here you have to observe. So 3 or 7. Now you have to go with this 18. Now in the same way as in the previous class, so you have to go with nearer value of the square. So 18, the square value which is near to 18 is 16. So the square root of 16 you have to write. So 16 square root is 4. So 4 is the 16 square root. Again you have to multiply with the next number, so you will get 4, 5 is 20. So 18 is lesser than 20. So 18 is lesser than 20. So you will go with the lesser value. This is so 3. Now so this is the tens place 4 and this is the units place 43. So this is the thing you have to remember. In the same way, 4096, 4096. So in the same, you have to go with the procedure. So cross out the tens place value and check the units place. Here is 6. So for 6, so here, so we have two numbers 4 and 6. So these are the units digits which will come. Now again 40. So the near square value of 40 nearest is 36. So 36 square root is 6. From this you would write, so 6. And 6 to the next number of 6 is 7. 6 7 is 42, and this is lesser than, so 40 is lesser than 42. So you go with 4. So means it is the smaller number. So this is smaller means you have to go with smaller. This is larger means you will go with a larger number. So here 4, and so here this is the 6. 64 is the square root of 4096. Now we'll go with the next problem. So here observe 1764. So as I said, you have to cross out the tens place value. So 6 is in the tens place, you have to mark it out, crossed out. Now observe 4. For 4 here you have two values, 2 and 8, right here 2, 8. Now go with 17. So the near square is 16. So 16's square root is 4, write down 4 and multiply with the next number is 4, 5 is 20, and 17 is lesser than 20. So if we get lesser means you will go with the smaller number, so 2. So tens place is 4 and units place is 2. So 42 is the square root of 1764. Next go with 7921. So here also cross out the tens place value and go with the last digit is 1. So observe here, so if 1 is there, 19 will be in the square root. So either 1 or 9. So write down these two and observe 79. So 79, the smaller one is 64. 64 means square is the 64 and square root of 64 is 8 square. So 8 is the square root of 64. Write down 8 and again multiply with 9. 8 9 ja 72. So 72 you are getting. So 79 is greater than 72. So we go with the larger number. So 89 is the square root of 7921. So this is the way to find square root of the given numbers. 91. So this is the way to find square root of the given numbers. Thank you. Thank you for watching.